You are now in Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Mamma mia. So, welcome to Port Blair. Now, we have compiled a list of the 10 most amazing places to eat in Port Blair. Now, everything in Port Blair is slightly more expensive than everything you get in the main island. So, don't be surprised because food here is slightly priced a little higher. The list is random, it's not in order, so make sure that you check them out till the very end. We are pretty sure that this top 10 restaurants in Port Blair are the best for you and your loved ones in Port Blair. The first restaurant is the Katabulman Hotel. It's South Indian authentic food, it's super value for money. It's perfect for breakfast. We do not recommend you to come here for lunch or for dinner. You can ask any taxi driver in Port Blair and they would be able to bring you here in no time. The Icy Spicy is one of the restaurants in Port Blair. It's probably Port Blair's favorite vegetarian restaurant. Prices are slightly higher than average, but definitely worth it. It's got deli chaat to pizzas to Bengali sweets. This place got everything. We recommend you to try their fresh coconut sweets because it's really something special. Next up on the list, we got the Amaya. Now this is premium dining experience. It is a rooftop restaurant with excellent staff and service. Everything about this place is 5-star. It's got amazing music, it's got amazing food, it's got amazing location, and it's super Instagrammable. And one of the most recommended restaurants in Port Blair for seafood is the New Lighthouse Restaurant. Their specialty is the crab masala, and prices are really reasonable. We have the Ananda Restaurant next. It's a family restaurant. It provides North Indian, seafood, and Chinese. It's got veg as well as non-veg options, and they freshly cook the food at any time of the day. You can come for breakfast, lunch, or for dinner. We hope that you're having a good time. If you do and you're getting beneficial information, give us a like button and do subscribe for more travel tips. We also have a list of the best hotels to stay in Port Blair. The information regarding that is given in our description box below, so do check them out as well. The Islander and the Sunset Lounge are next on our list. Both these restaurants are in Symphony Samudra Hotel. They're 5-star restaurant service in a 5-star hotel. The Islander provides amazing food after hours, and the Sunset Lounge, as you can guess, is perfect for sunset. Make sure you be there before 5 p.m. and enjoy a good time. Now for those of you staying in Marine Hill area, check out the Mandalay Restaurant. It's got Indian and Chinese restaurant with an amazing, beautiful view of the sea. They also have live music on the weekends, and either a cold beer or the freshly squeezed fresh lime soda is perfect for the hot summer days in Port Blair. We have the Seafood Delights Restaurant next. It's fine dining at a budget. Now it opens for lunch and dinner. It provides Indian, Italian, Chinese as well as seafood. Nothing you order here can go wrong. You can order anything and you won't be disappointed. Even their veg food is really amazing. If you're tired of seafood, try the authentic Chinese food in the Golden Dragon. They're open for lunch and dinner. One of their favorite meals is the pork fry, cooked by a Chinese couple who moved to Port Blair. So you definitely would get an original, authentic Chinese food in Port Blair. The last restaurant we recommend is the Rolla Costa Restaurant. This is a small restaurant but definitely worth the visit. It provides Indian, Asian as well as seafood. Open for breakfast, lunch and dinner. They also normally show you the size of the fish or seafood before they cook it. They also serve vegetarian food as well. If you have visited or tried the food in any of these places, we would love to hear your comments. You can give them in the comment section down below. And if you have any friends or families or anybody who have visited Port Blair earlier, you can share them this video and ask for their recommendation as well. Don't stay hungry, enjoy the food in these places. See you next time. Bye-bye.